That again, Mom. Point to that again. That's...
So this right here is a passage from the Bible, 2 Timothy verse 1 through 7.
Uh-huh.
So, for God has not given us a spirit of fear and timidity, but of power, love, and self-discipline. God doesn't want us to be shy with his gifts, but bold and loving and sensible. For God has not given us a spirit of fearfulness, but one of power, love, and sound judgment. That's great.
Amen. Mm-hmm.